I am Gary Sinise. As the founder of the Gary Sinise Foundation, we serve and honor the men and women who defend our country. I see just how much the world needs heroes. Now, I'm delighted to help introduce one of this year's top 10 CNN heroes.
In 2003, my husband and I went to Johannesburg and we adopted our son.
There you go.
HIV/AIDS has really decimated some of these communities. Seeing all of the children and so few adults to help them grow up.
Hi. I can see you. Tell me something new that happened in school this week.
I had to find a way to bring the caring, nurturing effect of other adults for that child to invest in themselves.
Who's next?
I'm Amy Stokes. I used the internet to create a global village
where the mentors and the kids can interact face-to-face on a regular basis.
Hi, Joe. How are you?
How was your day at school? Did you work in the garden?
That mentor shows up every week. A relationship starts between one person here and one person there, and then that relationship expands.
My mentor is so good. I like him very much.
Because they want to connect with that special someone, they're going to learn keyboard skills, the skills that they will need to have jobs and to be able to do whatever they need in the future. It's a bite-sized opportunity to change a world. And there's no commute.